We decided to do teddy bear toss at basketball to continue the Christmas spirit. Once our hockey did it, it was very successful in hockey, and we had a basketball game right before Christmas as well, and we said, why not?
Right.
At least 100 or 200 teddy bears that go to kids. At the end of the day, the goal is to get as many stuffed animals or toys as possible. So on Christmas morning, a kid's gonna open and gets a great present.